first day, so we're going to all be back in the weight room. We're going to be back on campus, and things are just going to change. The culture is going to change. We're going to be working our tails off every single day, and we're just going to have to get things done. No matter who likes it, if they don't like it, they can leave, but that's just how things are going to be, and from now on, I think that we'll be back there soon.
What do you think you learned about yourself?
It's a lot. SEC is a lot different than high school football, first off. But I think that with every game, I think that I got better and better, and I think that it's due to Coach Canales. I think he did a great job with me and helped me develop. And are there things that I could have definitely done better? Yes, but I think that was a learning experience, and I think that it's definitely made me a lot better. And going into next year, I think that I won't have that learning curve, and I'll just be able to hit it from the start.
Marshall.
Jared, you talked about the culture needing to change. How much do you think that was a problem this season?
It just wasn't a fun place to be around all around, and I think that the team was together, but I just think that there was just a few things that needed to be different.
Luke? Jared, can you expand on what some of those differences might be? And secondly, just how much of a relief is it to put this season behind you and look forward in the future?
It's definitely not a relief. I definitely think that I took it very hard. I don't know how it looked on TV or whatever it was, but I definitely took it very hard. It's just not how I plan things. It's not how we plan things, and we just got to take it with a grain of salt and just continue. And I know that myself and Trey already talked about it. It's just going to be different. We're going to set the tone, and nobody likes it, then they can just leave, and that's how things are going to be. Drive me, and I think that that just has to be the team mindset. We wanted to go 4-8, and it feels terrible, and we're going to let it feel terrible, and we're going to let it feel terrible every single practice, workout, going forth, and that's just how things are. On the competition aspect, there's going to be a new staff, or if not, but just going to have to go about it whatever they want to do or however they feel about it if they go back and watch some games. But I think that I did okay. I think there's a lot of room for improvement, as there should be, but I'm definitely just going to continue to work my tail off and just hope for the best.
Last question, Vince.
This is for both of you guys. Honestly, how much have you paid attention to stories that are out there, the coaching search, and how much will you pay attention to it now that the season is over?
I think it's hard not to pay attention to it. We're going into it, and we don't know what's going to happen with the coaching staff. We don't know who the head coach is, so every single rumor that you guys hear, we're going to hear. So it's hard not to pay attention to it, but we're not very worried about it. I think that we have a lot of trust in Mr. Curry to do the right thing, and I think that he will do the right thing. And I think our next coach is going to have a lot to work with.